Vitamin D3, also known as cholecalciferol, is an important fat-soluble nutrient that plays several roles in the body. One of its primary functions is to help the body absorb and use calcium and phosphorus, which are essential for strong bones and teeth. Some other important functions of vitamin D3 in the body include support of the immune system by modulating it and reducing the risk of autoimmune diseases, regulating cell growth and differentiation and preventing development of abnormal cells, support of cardiovascular health by lowering blood pressure and reducing risk of heart disease, support of respiratory health by reducing the risk of infections and improving lung function. It also may improve mood and cognitive function and reduce risk of depression. Vitamin D3 is primarily synthesized in the skin when exposed to sunlight and its UVB radiation. However, it is important to balance sun exposure with the risk of skin damage and skin cancer, and to follow appropriate sun safety measures, such as wearing sunscreen and limiting exposure during peak hours. Vitamin D3 can be obtained naturally in only a few foods, including fatty fish, such as salmon, mackerel, and tuna, egg yolks, and beef liver. Some foods, such as milk, orange juice, and cereals, are also fortified with vitamin D3. If you are unable to obtain sufficient amounts from sun exposure and dietary sources, you may consider taking supplements. Vitamin D3 supplements are available in various forms, including capsules, tablets, and drops. Research has shown that vitamin D3 is important for bone health, as it helps our bodies absorb calcium and maintain proper bone density. It also plays a role in muscle function and can help reduce the risk of falls and fractures in older adults. In addition, vitamin D3 has been linked to a strong immune system, with studies suggesting that it may help reduce the risk of infections, including respiratory infections like the common cold and flu. While its supplements are generally safe, there are still some potential risks associated with taking them, particularly if taken in excessive doses. It can increase the level of calcium in the blood, which can lead to hypercalcemia. This condition can cause symptoms like nausea, vomiting, constipation, weakness, and kidney problems. It can interact with certain medications, including certain steroids, anti-seizure drugs, and weight loss drugs. Some people may be allergic to vitamin D3 supplements and may experience symptoms like itching, rash, and difficulty breathing. Taking it in high doses has been associated with an increased risk of falls in older adults. High doses can also cause digestive problems, including nausea, vomiting, and constipation. Taking too much of this supplements over a long period of time can also lead to kidney problems. Taking vitamin D3 supplements as recommended by a healthcare professional is generally safe for most people. But it is important to note that there are risks associated with high doses of this vitamin. Therefore, if you're considering taking vitamin D3 supplements, it is best to talk to your healthcare provider to determine the right dosage and to identify any potential risks or interactions.